Okay, so we've split the hair into a couple of sections. We have a fringe line, one section here on the side, so that we're kind of pulling this whole section here in the middle to its separate place. But underneath, you see I've made a nice line all the way across, and I put that in a ponytail holder to get it out of my way because that's the last hair we'll use. And then we'll just spray it all the way down. We're going to bring this braid in, but when we twist it here, we're not bringing a piece from this end. We're going to run back to this side, and we'll grab another piece from this side. Then we'll come back over here. We're not going to grab anything from this side again, and we're going to keep going this way. Right around here, I'm going to use one piece from right here, and that's just going to hold this piece up closer.